learning more about a shooting in Alexandria, Virginia that we've been telling you about this morning. The suspect is dead while five others, including House Majority Whip Steve Scalise, are now recovering. We want to go now to our CBS 42 Washington correspondent Mark Meredith, who is live on Capitol Hill for the very latest on this. Mark, what do we know at this point?
Hey, Jamie, good afternoon to you. We are actually here in Alexandria, Virginia, where the shooting took place just a few hours ago, about five or so, when people that were in this area as well on the baseball field heard these gunshots just happen one after the other. They said they've never heard anything like it, that it was just such high-powered ammunition one after the other, striking, as you mentioned. We know at least five people that were taken to the hospital. The gunman also dead. President Trump addressing the nation not too long ago because this was an attack on members of Congress, certainly something that we've seen before after what happened in Arizona back in 2011. Right now, the FBI is taking the lead on this investigation, but from where we are here at the ball field where this baseball practice was happening, we haven't seen much in the last couple of hours. This crime scene simply remains secured. The media brought back about 50 feet from where we were earlier. We were up against the fence line, and it's while we were there, we could still see some of the baseballs scattered around, some of the batting equipment, a sign that anybody who was there simply ran out for their life. They weren't going to stay where they were, where that was happening. The gunmen certainly being identified by law enforcement as well as multiple media outlets. They are still trying to figure out his exact motivation and what may have led into this. But as we talked about, the suspect is dead, and the FBI, the police here in Virginia, saying they believe the threat is contained. Jamie?